Morning, Wildcats. Today's Monday, January 9th, 2012.
I'm Tessa Hollinger.
And I'm Val Terrell.
And we're students on the WCAT News Team. Today we have some new postings.
The deadline for the February ACT is this Friday, January 13th. Make sure you register by Friday to avoid the late payment fee. And since there's no school on Friday, sign up by Thursday.
Around Canton South, gum is like a form of currency. Here's what our students are chewing on.
My favorite gum is Orbit.
Orbit.
No, Bi-Mid. Trident Layers.
Bubblicious.
Me too.
Juicy Fruit.
Trident Layers.
25-cent gum that you get out of the machine.
Trident Layers.
I'm always chewing really fruity gum, so those are some of my favorites too.
This week is Spirit Week. Today, Monday, is Mismatch / Crazy Day. Tuesday is Hat Day. Wednesday is Red and Gray Day. Thursday is Jersey Day, so wear your favorite jersey. And Friday for the game is a red out.
It's pretty easy to please our teachers. Here's a few simple ways to keep our teachers happy.
It makes me happy when kids take initiative.
Something that students do that makes me happy is just passing in the hallway and saying hello.
I think it makes me happy about students when they put forth their best effort.
What makes me feel good about students is when they smile and laugh. It's like Malik, right?
Yes.
I like it when students smile and they're kind to each other. I like their energy. That always makes me happy to watch their energy.
The thing that I like that students do for each other the most is help each other. That's the thing that I like to see the most from each and every one of them.
Report cards are coming out soon, so I hope you are paying attention.
Connor and Emily will give you the recap. Have a great day, Wildcats.
Good afternoon, Canton South. Here's your recap for Monday, January 9th, 2012. I'm Connor Mulrooney.
And I'm Emily Schneider.
New postings for the seniors. Purchase your senior t-shirt during lunch or turn the order form and payment into Mrs. Fligger in room 137. The cost is going to be $10. The shirts will be red, and the deadline for the orders are on January 18th. No orders accepted after that date, so you better make sure you meet the deadline.
Attention all baseball players not playing a winter sport. Open cages will resume today at McCall's. Group 1, which is the freshmen and sophomores, is 3 to 4 p.m. Group 2, which is juniors and seniors, is 5 to 4 p.m. 4 to 5, sorry. If there is a conflict, please contact Coach Mack.
Some earlier postings for everybody. SAD meeting to discuss January's theme, which is domestic violence and healthy relationships, will be on Wednesday, January 11th at 2:45 in the Wildcat Conference Room.
Last call for senior baby pitchers. We will not accept baby pitchers after Thursday, January 12th.
So let's get them infant pitchers in. And finally, birthdays for
happy
today.
Time.
Some happy time, which I should probably do because I don't know if you're up on par with happy time.
Sorry.
Shanae Hubbard, Ty Soler, Austin Rudder, and Steven Wilson. Happy birthday to all of you, and Wildcats, have a great day.